gorgeous, huh?
Yeah.
Hi, we are here at Shad.
Paddlefish.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
I'm Amanda. I'm going to be taking care of you today.
You?
Have you been here before?
Not before the change.
Right. So welcome to the new and improved.
Thank you.
Real quick, any food allergies at the table?
Mm-mm.
Sorry?
Any food allergies at the
table? No.
You don't use any Disney dining plan today.
Yeah, one of the other lots.
Oh.
All right, this is take two. Welcome to Paddlefish at Disney Springs. Foley Fulton's Crab House, our first time back. My wife really loves king crabs. I can take it or leave it, and I'm a really big lobster fan, so this should be fantastic. And so far, the decor of the place is really very well done, very tasteful, very white, and very contemporary. So we're looking forward to a really good time here.
Yeah, we're the first ones here, too.
So here we are, going up with the bread. There's Jenna.
Hi.
But there's a pull apart bread and her drink. What'd you get?
Mai Tai.
Okay, with a Disney dining plan, alcohol is now included. I did not get it because I want to stay awake. And Jenna got it because...
I like to sleep.
Yeah.
And walk.
But anyway, the bread is supposed to be absolutely fantastic. And I'm going to dig in.
Okay, that's my Mai Tai. That is corn dogs?
No.
What is it?
Oh, you're filming? This is lobster corn dogs with coleslaw. And especially after the name of the sauce.
And too many pulled pork. You want to try it?
I'm going to try mine right now. I've been waiting for these for a while. Jenna's going to try one too. ¿Qué quiere el limón? No? Then it's not like the lemon.
Hot.
Mmm.
Mmm.
This is absolutely fantastic. This is really good.
Good batter.
If you come to Paddlefish, you have to get...
Yeah, these are pretty good.
...the corn dogs. They're excellent.
Very subtle. The sauce is very subtle. Very hot. Wow. This is excellent.
Yeah, that
this is
really
good. Excellent tuna poke. It doesn't have rice or noodles or salad, but the mixture of the tartar is wonderful. It's really flavorful. You can taste the soy of sesame. And it goes really well. I mean, really delicious. What did you think?
Amazing. I think both of them. Your poke is excellent. This is off the charts.
Yeah, it's really good. Baby.
Yes.
We have these bad boys right here. So I'm making
excellent.
A cover this afternoon, literally. Cover.
Okay.
That's the official splash guards of a restaurant. That's one for you.
Excellent, thank
you.
There she is.
Yeah.
I'm gonna see her professionally. She gets something to wrap around it to not hurt her hands.
Yeah,
a sign
really
of a true professional in this industry.
Mm.
Oh yeah, see? See how she did? She broke it right in half there. A lot of people start at the tips and work their way down, but she's very methodic about it. Very, very methodic.
Mm-hmm.
There she goes. All right, we'll leave her alone so she can eat.
Okay.
Yeah.
Good job, baby. Oh, this is bad. Like, it's so pinchy. That guy. Pinchiest of pinchy.
Right, honey?
Yes.
So?
That was really good. Now it's, you know, well, yeah, it is expensive, but should it be less? No, I really don't know. It's lobster, it's crab. It's not always gonna be where you want it to be price-wise. But I think Palafrenk is definitely better than Fulton's. Definitely.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I think it's very well done. Great staff. Great staff.
And she even helped me open up all the... So I have more crab than I have shells, which I never had.
This is pretty amazing.
So this is the pecan tart. It's like unbelievable. He got the strawberry shortcake.
Yes.
You want to try yours?
Yes. Only three bites.
Three?
Yeah.
I thought it was just one.
I can't, this is layered, so I'm not going to see, like right now I don't have any cake.
We try to do just one bite of dessert.
You know, the only thing I can say about this is that...
It's delicious.
It is delicious, it is.
It looks very healthy, kind of. Food.
Yeah, it's not, not that heavy. Not that heavy. But it's... it's okay.
Like
it's nice.
Two bites in one.
It's fine. It's not sweet at all, actually. Yes. So you don't like this because you don't like sweet things.
Mmm. Wow. Right.
See?
That's like, really good.
Yeah, because you don't like sweet things.
Mmm. It's
try
really
this.
Good.
Try the whipped cream. You don't try the whipped cream. Watch. See how good that is.
Mm. Wow. That's really good. Wow. That's excellent.
Try yours, babe.
All right, you try mine.
This is good. I'm gonna throw myself off the cliff.
Why?
I'm like, Colbert. You always get the things that...
You don't like.
The things that nobody likes. Oh, no, it's terrible. Oh, my God, it's bad.
Wow. That's good.
You see?
This is like a graham cracker crust with a cake bottom. The crust is on the side, the cake is on the bottom.
If I ever ate wood, it was like wood itself, that I would think that would be the taste. That is not good.
I think it's really good.
But hey, Palafrenk is a great restaurant.
Yeah, it's excellent.
If you're in a dining plan, you know, go with them. You know, hey, you're gonna get dessert. But if you're not in a dining plan, skip dessert and find one of the many great places in Disney Springs to go eat.
Thank you very much.
Thank you
very
much.